And so just to start out, always try to come back to the basic things of meditation, just to get the beginning right. If you get the beginning right and you get going in the right way, then things tend to happen more or less automatically. So to start off as usual, make sure that you are at ease, that you are relaxed, that you're feeling good. Maybe we're going to sit maybe for about an hour or so this time. So it's good to be really relaxed and at ease. And just make sure you take plenty of time just to find that ease of the body. And as you find the ease of the body, the mind tends to follow along, because the mind is what controls the body. So by relaxing the body, you're also indirectly relaxing the mind. So take as much time as you need, and then go do the whole process very slowly and gently, and with the right kind of attitude. And please keep in mind to be the passive observer, just being aware of whatever is happening, trying to stand back from all the activity, allowing the thoughts to come and go, allowing the sounds to come and go. All of these things are none of your business. You just watch them. You see them coming. Nothing is right. Nothing is wrong. You see it disappearing. And it doesn't leave any trace in your mind. And as you do that, gradually your mind becomes more peaceful. And there comes a point when you can start to do things like watching the breath. But make sure you prepare the ground first of all. yourself getting sidetracked by the thinking mind, thinking about the future or whatever, remember that those thoughts are not really important. All those things are really to be done to support what you're doing now. This is what matters. This is where you find true meaning. This is what you should be focusing on. So once you get this clarity about your priorities, it is quite easy to let go of all those silly thoughts and come back to the present moment. And as the present moment becomes clear, the breath starts to arise in your mind. And as the breath arises, in a sense, you're already doing mindfulness or breathing. But wait till the mind is ready. The breath may be there, but wait to be focusing on it until you have a degree of clarity. feel really at ease, relaxed, present, mindfulness is becoming stronger, that is the time to naturally move over to the meditation object. It happens almost automatically because the breath will already pretty much be there. And you just think of yourself as hanging out with this wonderful friend, this friend who has always been supporting you. And now you move on to this wonderful thing called meditation together. Have this beautiful perception, and then the meditation really starts to work. once again, we're coming close to the end of the meditation, and again try to review what has happened over the last hour and so, and see if you can understand this process. Just take a few moments to see what you can gather through reflection.
Thank you.